Sherpick. Buckland on the wraparound. Save made by Volkoon. Through center for Kunitz from Crosby. Kunitz has Pascal Dupree and it scores! Pascal Dupree on the odd man rush. Finishes the pass from Kunitz. And the Pens have a 3-0 lead.
Dustin Buckland's really upset. I think he felt he got interfered with and couldn't get back on the play because he had an offensive chance and then he was caught. Crosby handled the puck to Kunitz. Kunitz looks across and it's really a 2-on-1, but he puts it right on the tape for Dupuis, who is wide open coming down the left wing side. Bogosian does as good a job as possible. He tries to pick it out of the air.